Picking the right non-volatile memory for a battery management system can be challenging. To keep battery cells safe and running efficiently, this memory needs to monitor the battery's performance, manage your application firmware and its backup, offer ultra-low power performance since your design likely requires it. Don't worry, there's a memory that can do it all. It is called the Page EEPROM. This little gem combines the power efficiency and durability of an EEPROM with the capacity and speed of the flash memory. Stay with me for a live demo. Right now, the Page EEPROM can handle temperature ups to 105 Celsius degrees, making it perfect for industrial battery management systems like portable power tools, backup power systems, energy storage, or e-bikes. How can these applications benefit from the Page EEPROM? Let's find out. In this demo, I will show you how the Page EEPROM can boost your battery management system with best-in-class ultra-low power performance, reliable firmware management, and easy data monitoring. If you want to try this out in your lab, it is really simple. With this expansion board, you can manage up to 5 cells, and for the external memory, you guessed it. You have the X-Nucleo expansion board, which is based on the 32 megabit Page EEPROM. So, what is the ultra-low power performance of the Page EEPROM? It is so low power that you can even drive the memory VCC with a GPIO pin from the microcontroller. Let me break it down for you. When it's running, the Page EEPROM never draws more than 4 milliamps, even at current peak times. Most microcontroller GPIOs can handle such low current consumption. So, when you don't need to use the memory, you can just turn it off using the GPIO. And when you need the memory to wake up, the Page EEPROM is ready to go in just 30 microseconds. With that feature, the Page EEPROM's power consumption is simply zero when it's not in use. And when you use it, you still have ultra-low power performance in read-write program or erase operations. It really boosts the battery lifetime, which is perfect for a battery management system. Your application quickly wakes up with Page EEPROM. The next step is to download the firmware. Why should you store the firmware in the Page EEPROM? Storing the firmware in an external memory has many benefits. Increased storage capacity for a more complex firmware. It is cost effective. Microcontrollers with smaller internal memory are cheaper. Secure storage with an encrypted firmware, for example. And reliability with a backup storage. In our demo, we have both. The main firmware and its backup. Thanks to an 80 MHz quad SPI interface, the microcontroller downloads the firmware at 320 megabits per second during power-up, then executes it in its internal RAM. So, right now, the firmware is keeping an eye on the battery cells. We can check the voltage, the state of charge, the current, and the temperature. If needed, the application can update the firmware. This can be done wirelessly, which is known as firmware over the air update, or manually, as we're doing in this demo. With that update, the main firmware now becomes the backup, and the new firmware adds a new feature, the column counting. Managing firmware in the Page EEPROM is just as easy as using a serial NOR flash. Plus, it has error code correction and can retain data for up 100 years, which really helps to ensure the integrity of your application firmware. Now that your application is up and running, let's talk about why it is important to choose the Page EEPROM for data monitoring. Data monitoring is super important in battery management system. It keeps live records of the status of the battery cells and their history. Unlike serial NOR flash, the Page EEPROM has byte granularity. So what does it mean? It means you can update any byte with just one instruction. On the other end, with serial flash, you have to erase a 4 kilobyte sector first before you can update a single byte. That's why serial flash uses EEPROM emulation to act like EEPROM, but this makes the firmware more complex and requires more memory capacity. So, choosing the Page EEPROM really makes data logging a breeze. You get the benefits of EEPROM byte granularity, meaning you can update any byte with just one instruction. Plus, it supports 500k cycles per page across the full temperature range, and we've qualified it for a whopping 1 billion cumulating cycles over the memory. So, with the Page EEPROM, you can update bytes frequently, store data for a long time to keep an history, or even use it as a buffer before sending data to the cloud. This really makes your application more accurate and a lot smarter for the end user. Let's recap our demo. What's the Page EEPROM? It's a battery life booster with ultra-low power performance. It provides reliable storage for your application firmware. It is robust for data monitoring. With a temperature tolerance up to 105 degrees Celsius, it's a perfect candidate for battery management system. Considering its impressive performance, you can find the Page EEPROM in many other battery-operated applications. E-meters, GPS trackers, smartwatches, blood glucose meters, and so much more. I hope you enjoyed this demo. For more information, please visit st.com/pageeeprom. Thanks.